Come on, baby, come on! Yeah! Yeah! Stupid horse! I'll chop your head off! Who is this dickhead?
Tommy Vercetti. You remember me.
Excuse me, I'm a little anxious. Never trust a goddamn horse! You do a good job. You work for me now.
I work for money.
As I said, amigo, you work for me now.
I work
Shut
for
up! Me. Some Judas has betrayed me. He thinks I don't know how much money I should be making. But stealing 3% is as good as stealing 100%. No one does this to me. No one! You follow him from his apartment, and you see where he goes. Later, we will kill him.
This asshole thinks he can mess with me? If this is the best Vice City has to offer, this is gonna be easy.
Or hanging out before the show, have some giggle cream with everything. It'll make you talk real low. Giggle cream, it makes dessert funny.
I'm just putting my people into another group. If it's not skipping, don't be tripping.
Too slow, Granddad.
You better keep on running, asshole.
Difficult question. Is it right to lie?
Clothes are a lie, Maurice.
No, Barry. Clothes are a way of keeping warm and not getting arrested.
No policeman has ever hit me with his truncheon.
I'd like to hit you back to hell, you sicko. You're filth. Human form of vermin. A bride on a fine society pick the fences and garden parties, and everyone coming three times a day to my statue to pay homage.
Pastor Richards, as a human being, I have to say I find your philosophy or cult or whatever it is utterly and completely appalling.
Why, thank you. I knew you'd understand.
I mean, you seem to want to build a religion around yourself and some 1950s vision of America. It's the 1980s, man. And one-man worship me cults are not allowed, my friend.
Exactly. As I say in the great book, many are called, but unless you have a good credit rating, go screw yourself. You'll burn in hell.
Ay, por favor, shut up. But Barry, what are you doing?
I'm lonely, Maurice. Lonely, and I need some bodily contact.
Get behind. Get back behind that panel.
Don't be shy. Please. We've all got one. That means I'm happy.
Hey, stay away from me. I'm a celebrity.
Oh, good lord.
Hide yourself, boy. I warn you, I'm armed and I'm not afraid to use it.
We've all got one. Look how free I am.
Mmm.
Fan feels so good. I feel you.
Hey! Hey, Pastor Richards, please, put the gun away. Put it away.
No! I am the sole judge of truth and decency. Get back, heathen. Get back!
I love you all.
Evildoer! Die, devil! Die!
Ah, ow!
Dios mio, you shot him! There's blood and pubic hair all over the studio. Ladies and gentlemen, it is complete pandemonium here on Pressing Issues with me, the multi-award-winning...